students from One Upper Peninsula School District were able to take part in a special event today, the cutting down of a tree that will be used to make a basketball court for one of the most popular sporting events.
Students at Forest Park Schools saw a tree that was cut down that will be used to make the 2015 NCAA Men's Final Four court set to take place in Indianapolis. It was all part of a program put on by the company that makes the Final Four floors that taught kids about sustainability, forestry, and logging.
Logging is a huge industry in this area, and so it's an opportunity for them to be able to see what happens with a log from here to all the way to the NCAA floor, which is so exciting because I don't know that we always think that how far it can go.
It's important to get the kids out here because it's number one, it's an opportunity for kids from a small town to really be a part of something that's quite large, and it's an excellent opportunity to show them what responsible forestry looks like. This is an FSC certified forest, and it doesn't get any better than actually coming out here and learning what it's all about.
The tree that'll be used for the Final Four court is a northern hard maple, and it comes from property owned by Forest Park Schools.
Of the 2,000 acres that the Forest Park School District owns, there's only limited quantities of the type of tree that we need to make the basketball court. So this happens to be a site that has the type of trees that we need. This tree that we just cut down is a representation of the trees that we use to make that court.
The district will be following the tree on its journey to Indianapolis. Its first stop will be to the sawmill in Florence, Wisconsin. Water said the event today was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for not only the students, but for the Crystal Falls community.
We are a small town. We're a very special town. I'd like to say that we're very unique because of our special smallness, and we just always band together.
The district was presented with a sign to commemorate the day and will also receive a piece of the tree.